You know, sometimes people engage in immorality. Sometimes people dress in what I would or you would consider dressing that is immoral, for example. What can I do about it? The first thing, as soon as I see it, I feel in my heart, this is wrong. Then I can say, my sister or my brother, this is not the way it should be. And then sometimes my authority doesn't allow me to do anything by hand. So what happened is, I might say a word or two to say, please don't do this. That is by tongue. And if I can't even do that because it's a total stranger and maybe I don't even have the authority to talk to them in that way, based on the circumstances. In that particular case, at least in my heart, I can feel, you know what, this is not on. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us an understanding. So I just wanted to explain to you this matter because many people don't consider it. One is the steps to change that which is evil. But two is what happens upon the witnessing of something evil. The minute you saw it, you know, the change doesn't just happen immediately. When you do come to the stage of changing things, then this is the order that you change things, right? Based on your authority. But as soon as you saw the evil, the first things that happen to you as a human being and a Muslim, upright person is you first feel it in your heart and then you say a good word. Think about it. For example, I gave you a very good example of your own child. If your own child is doing something wrong, the first thing is in your heart you say, I don't want my child to do this. Even if the child, for example, may Allah protect us, is on drugs. The minute you found out, it will make you upset. What does that mean? In your heart, you already feel this is wrong, right? Then you say, my son, what's going on? Will you leave this? If he leaves it, alhamdulillah. If he doesn't, you might want to physically take those drugs away because you have the authority and you might want to destroy them. Or you might, but don't deal with it in a way that makes matters worse. This is extremely important and this is something that I thought would be very beneficial for us because many people don't explain that to say, look, they're this order, when it comes to the changing, is the valid order, it's the prophetic order. We must follow the order based on how much authority we have, etc., etc. But when it comes to the feeling, it's the other way around. So as soon as you saw it, it hits this way, and then you want to change it, it hits that way. I hope we follow this. It's very, very interesting.